Hello viewers, in this video I am going to tell you about one of the best movie I have ever seen in Bollywood. After seeing this movie I can say only one word, super hit. Video, I would like to request you to please like and share this video and please subscribe to my channel by following these steps and click the notification bell to never miss an update. And please watch till the end of this. Lechara is absolutely awesome movie. You have to watch this. This is the best movie that I have seen in Bollywood ever. The story starts with Kiji Basu, who is fighting with thyroid cancer, when she meets with Mani, also known as our favorite star Sushant Singh Rajput, who was previously suffered from osteosarcoma and is in remission. Kiji initially distances herself from Mani, but they bond over movies and music and eventually fall in love. As Kiji's health deteriorates, she and Mani go to Paris to fulfill her last wish of visiting the city. This movie starts with the first line that was also told in the trailer. You should watch this movie because this movie tells us how a cancer patient can survive their life to their full happiness. This movie teaches us a lot of things. Sushant Singh Rajput's last film Dil Bechara is now available to stream on Disney Plus Hotstar. Dil Bechara is the official remake of 2014 Hollywood romantic drama The Fault in Our Stars, based on John Green's bestseller about two teens who fall in love after meeting at a cancer support group. Dil Bechara, an emotional journey, leaps on fantastic performance by late Sushant Singh Rajput. When Mani mimicked 10 minute hai tumhare paas in SRK style during the dialogue in Dil Bechara, my tears just flowed out. Sushant Singh Rajput wins every frame with his smile, innocence and acting. The film's supporting cast, including Swastika Mukherjee, Shashwata Chatterjee, Sahil Vaid and Saif Ali Khan, suits to their role in a perfect manner. My request to you is please watch this Bollywood movie. It is the remake of the Hollywood film The Fault in Our Star, but Sushant Singh Rajput performance just outperforms their film and it looks like an original film. Please like and share this video and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.